Hello everyone, this is just a short update to my video rebuttal of Angry Astronaut and Simon Holland to hopefully clear things up. The real spooky season video for tonight will be out later, and the return of my outro. I gave it the weekend off, and only heard back from it this morning. So facts are facts, so let's put this to bed after further thinking and fact-checking on my part. It's been suggested that Astron possibly picked up BLC1 in 2019, and that they only realized this after looking at their data. Not from Europe, they didn't. So the problem here is that the Alpha Centauri system is in the constellation Centaurus, which is a southern hemisphere constellation. It is not visible to any Earth-based telescope, radio, or otherwise, above the 29th parallel north, think Cairo and below. No part of continental Europe can see this star. That eliminates any radio telescope on the continent of Europe being able to see Proxima Centauri, which is why the original observations came from one of the comparatively few radio telescopes at the time of detection, located in the southern hemisphere, specifically the Parkes telescope in Australia. So yes, someone at Astron might have access to a southern hemisphere telescope and did observations, or perhaps they reanalyzed the breakthrough listened data. But observation of this star is not possible in the continental European Union itself, but you could do it from places like French Guiana. Also, Astron has indeed suggested using their telescope assets in Europe for SETI research, and that's possible with their telescopes. The problem is their main asset, LOFAR, a low-frequency radio telescope array, has an operational range of 10 to 240 MHz. BLC1 was at 982.002 MHz. So even if it could physically see it, which it can't, it would be blind to that frequency. Another asset would be the Westerbork radio telescope array, which can in principle see this part of the spectrum with the right receiver. And you can do SETI work with their maps near the 1420 MHz hydrogen line. But it can't see Proxima Centauri because it never rises above the horizon. Likewise, this is problematic for the Square Kilometer Array. There have been claims of it picking up the signal in 2019. It didn't exist when the signal was detected in 2019, and is still under construction though, now partially functional, but still relatively uncalibrated, and part of it can't pick up this frequency, so any detections are going to face problems from the scientific community. But the bottom line is this. Any claims of observations done in Europe for the star are not real. It can only be done far south of there. Anyway, video later today.